Hazrat Aisha radiyallahu anha states that scene is still in front of my eyes, that the scent is glistening in the parting of Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam. And he sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam is pronouncing talbiyah. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 2826.